God's message for you today. Don't ignore God's important message. God says, "Be strong and let your heart take courage, all you who wait for the Lord." May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Type, "I believe." "Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you, I will help you, I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. But they who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength." Type, "I love you, God." "They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint." Cast all your anxieties on Him, because He cares for you. But Jesus looked at them and said, "With man this is impossible, but with God all things are possible. I can do all things through Him who strengthens me." Type, "Amen," if you believe God. Therefore, my beloved brothers and sisters, be steadfast, immovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, knowing that in the Lord your labor is not in vain. Praise the Supreme Lord and say, "Amen."